come through, push your chest backwards so that you're not leaning here, okay? Push like that. Okay, here, stay loose and finish, okay? Don't stiffen out. Push. Good. Okay, on your motion, whenever you're stroking through, where's all your weight going? It's going to the inside of that, okay? So in order to throw outside or down the middle, you're going to have to overcorrect yourself, and it can cause a wild pitch, okay? So everything goes straight back towards second base when you're on the field, okay? So think about pushing your butt towards second base, and then when you're coming forward, pushing everything straight to your target, okay? Push back, you got it. Good. Also, this foot right here, your left foot, don't have it turned at an angle. Staying straight up on it, okay? Yep, just like that. That's better. Turn it that way just a little bit. There you go. Rock back and push. That'll help you too, making sure that your body's going back and going forth, okay? Instead of side to side. What are you comfortable with?